Hi, I'm Sunil Yu, the creator of the Cyber Defense Matrix. Security is a shared responsibility between AWS and you, the customer. While AWS is responsible for security of the cloud, it is up to you to ensure that you're keeping everything that you do on AWS secure. You are responsible for security in the cloud. This is similar to how we manage our roads. The government is responsible for building and maintaining roads, but it's your responsibility to make sure you have the right tires for the weather conditions, that your vehicle is properly maintained, and that you drive responsibly. How you use AWS is similar. AWS created the infrastructure, but you need to make sure that you configure the services you use correctly, that your workloads are properly secured, and that the applications you write are free of vulnerabilities. This means that you need to remain vigilant and keep a close eye on alerts, watch out for potential security incidents, and operate within a margin of safety that allows you to take corrective actions when events occur. To help you, AWS offers a marketplace of tools and resources to help you move safely and securely on your cloud journey. Whether it's securing your endpoints, applications, networks, data, or users within AWS, you'll find well-integrated tools and resources to help you identify issues, protect against threats, detect for intrusions, and respond and recover from incidents if they occur.